don't want to talk him up too much because
I went to the fridge and I opened up the feed drawer. You know what the meat drawer is, right?
Yeah. What was in there?
Well, I'll tell you what was in there.
Two minds.
You know that bacon that's like maple?
Do you want me to try?
It's got maple flavor.
The maple kind, yeah.
Yeah, so.
Yeah.
I took that out.
That was a good shot. That one, that straight drive was a lovely shot. You don't have to move a lot. So I just need to get the balance right, get the weight into the shot, watch the ball.
The weight in the front foot.
Nope. Not kidding. You know, I also noticed there was some beef in there.
Yeah.
Steak. No, juicy. Well, I ate that too.
And the next thing is, okay, in this over we've seen the boundary fall, second ball.
And I put something together really special.
Beat up the inside edge into the body, first ball. Did well to jump forward for the next one. Almost a flick of the ball there. A little bit shorter, moving across in more.
Ooh.
I gave it to the cat. I was just thinking of that. You know, he's not angry, he's just...